Chapter 11, Hebrews. By faith Moses, when he was come to years, refused to be called the son of Pharaoh's daughter, choosing rather to suffer affliction with the people of God than to enjoy the pleasures of sin for a season, esteeming the reproach of Christ greater riches than the treasures, all the treasures in Egypt, for he had respect of the recompense of the reward. By faith he forsook Egypt, not fearing the wrath of the king. He wasn't running from the king, but he endured as seeing him who is invisible. All glory be to God. He refused to be called the son of Pharaoh's daughter. That decision cost him everything. Everything. Because one day he said, I don't want this. I want nothing to do with Egypt. I don't want to be called the son of Pharaoh's daughter. I'm the son of the living God. And this man had his eyes on Jesus Christ, my Bible says, esteeming the reproach of Christ. I don't have to say any more about separation than that. You esteem the reproach of Jesus Christ greater than the world, greater than your job, greater than your business. You esteem the reproach of Christ greater. It's going to cost you something. It's going to cost you something. It may cost you everything. You may be out of a job. You may spend some years in the backside of a wilderness saying, what's it all about? You may have a time of confusion. You say, God, where am I? I paid the price. I stepped out. And it'll be sometimes like God's forsaken. You'll feel that way. But does it pay? He's 120 years old. His eyes are not dim. And all of his juices, the Bible said, are flowing in his body. He's as strong as the day he was a youth. I'm asking now, is there an area that God's dealing with? One area. Are you disobeying God? Has he told you something you're not doing? You backed off of something you'd promised God? No guilt trip, no. No, but get rid of that character flaw tonight. Get rid of that thing. Send Pharaoh's daughter home and cut the string tonight, no matter what it cost you. Cut it. Lay that besetting sin down. Lay that attachment down. And I promise you, God's glory will touch your heart tonight. Holy Ghost, come with conviction. Holy Spirit, convict us. God, break that thing that holds and binds.